Fluffy is walking. Fluffy, you're walking. Hey. Come on, let's see. Let's see if we'll... You look a little skinny, Boo. We're gonna have to fix that and fatten you up. And again, you have no hair, so... Hey, sweetheart. They were gonna put you down, Muffin. They were gonna put you down, Pook Pook. How can we let them do that? How can we let them do that? Yeah. Little operation. You're all good to go. Yes, now we need to raise funds for the operation. But it was important to get that done as soon as possible because you had broken bones inside you. And if you guys can see, both of his legs were broken. And he got, I think one was worse than the other. Needed plate screws, the works. The operation was Wednesday and today's Sunday. I saw him walk like this starting to yesterday, so. Hey, gorgeous boy. Who's my gorgeous boy? Boy, yeah. Oh, he's such a good boy. He's such a good boy. How can I let them put you down? How can I let them put you down? You're 6, 7 months old. Super sweet. Wow, that's a big, 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 big cut. Okay. All right. You're eating well. You're walking around. All is good, Pook. So... Fluffy is up for adoption. He's a fully vetted, beautiful 7-month-year-old fluffy boy, super sweet. And he just had major surgery for 2 broken back legs, back legs that were probably a result from a car accident, which is why it's not a good idea for kittens under a year old to be, well, any cats for that matter, but kittens are at high risk when they're out in the street because they take lots of risks and usually get hit by cars or worse. Hey, Poo-Poo. Okay. You're just such a lover. You're such a lover. I love you so much. You're so beautiful.